I've got all my stuff packed up. I've made my bed. And we are ready to leave the lava camp. Hey everybody, I am sitting in my boat taking one last look at the lava camp. And the sun is beginning to set. And in my inventory, I have gathered up everything of value. I've got 9 blocks of diamonds, 64 blocks of gold, another 7 blocks, some loose emeralds and golden apple and loose diamonds, hundreds of blocks of iron in a CD. Now, wouldn't that have been bad if I had drowned with all of this? So this has been my home for the past, I'm not sure how long, it feels like months. And my work here is finished. I've got all my stuff packed up. I've made my bed. And we are ready to leave the lava camp. I'll be leaving behind plenty of tools. Lots of redstone dust and lapis lazuli. Two big chests full of just everything. All the books that we recovered from the library at the stronghold. Oh. Looks like I forgot some iron. And so that's it. It's time to leave. And like I said, I may never come back. If I do come back, it will be to do another, perhaps another layer of mine shafts, either above or below this one. So onward we go. It's been fun. But now we must go to the place I dread going the most. And that is the Devil's River mining outpost. Must push these carts up here. That's a long way up. One last look. Here we go. So long, Lava Camp. This way to the Devil's River mining outpost. I thought for a moment I was being followed. Oh, I really do hate this place. I'll probably end up getting killed and losing all of this loot. Let's see what I have. Lots of gold. Lots of diamonds. The Devil's River really did produce a lot of diamonds. Lots and lots of iron ore. And there's some tools. lots of coal. Pretty nice bows. Quite a bit of stuff. Now, what I need is an empty chest. And we'll set it up right here if we can. And in it, we're going to put all of these valuables. And we'll walk up here and take a look. Spooky, spooky place. It's not so bad when the sun is up, but it's not a good place to be when the sun goes down. Stuck. And that tower over there is the snow base, and that will be our next destination. So let's get loaded up. And see you later, cows. And see you, chickens. Maybe we'll come back someday. Yeah, this place brings back some memories. Okay. Let's block up all this iron ore. to the crafting table. Iron block. Okay, let's deposit those. Let's get more iron. Okay, let's deposit these. And let's deposit this. And that's what we end up with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We've got somewhere around 700 blocks of iron. And so we have somewhere... curious to do the math on that. 64. Yeah. Wow. Thousands and thousands and thousands of blocks of iron. Let's do the gold. Yeah, okay. Let's deposit that. And let's do the diamonds. Let's get rid of the emeralds, the golden apple. Block of diamond. Okay. 30 blocks. Wow. Very impressive. Okay. We got all that. I think I'll take some coal. And I hear the rain. Now, how many inventory slots? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This might be about all I can take. Let's leave that. Take this. Let's leave this. And take that. So that's it. Let's take one last look up here. Show you where all the action happened. You know, I'm taking a chance even coming down here. And that's as far as I want to go. I do not want to go into the bowels of this monstrous mine. Let's just get out of here while the getting is good. So long, Devil's River. From here, we will make our way to the snow base and relax and the snow base is this way. So let's head out and continue this in the next video.